John the Apostle, Ancient Greek, Omega Nu Nu Eta Sigma, Latin, Ioannis circa 6 AD-circa 100 AD, G.E.E.Z., Smile or Saint John the Beloved was one of the 12 apostles of Jesus according to the New Testament. Generally listed as the youngest apostle, he was the son of Zebedee and Salome. His brother James was another of the 12 apostles. The church fathers identify him as John the Evangelist, John of Patmos, John the Elder, and the beloved disciple, and testify that he outlived the remaining apostles and was the only one to die of natural causes, although modern scholars are divided on the veracity of these claims. John the Apostle is traditionally held to be the author of the Gospel of John, and many Christian denominations believe that he authored several other books of the New Testament, the three Johannine epistles and the Book of Revelation, together with the Gospel of John, are called the Johannine works, depending on whether he is distinguished from, or identified fault with, John the Evangelist, John the Elder, and John of Patmos. Although the authorship of the Johannine works has traditionally been attributed to John the Apostle, only a minority of contemporary scholars believe he wrote the Gospel, and most conclude that he wrote none of them. Regardless of whether or not John the Apostle wrote any of the Johannine works, most scholars agree that all three epistles were written by the same author and that the epistles did not have the same author as the Book of Revelation. Although there is widespread disagreement among scholars as to whether the author of the epistles was different from that of the Gospel,